Okay, Mitch. So OAC football championships. We got 20 teams here at Sports Force. But Sports Force, Jared. First off, I know he likes to be 10 minutes away from home.
Yeah.
Right. That doesn't hurt. But having a world class facility, I called it a top five youth facility as far as baseball and football go on the planet Earth.
Yeah.
There's no question. There's a Sandusky location in Vicksburg, right?
Yep.
Vicksburg, right. Mississippi?
Yep.
Okay.
So we got two parks currently. Third one hopefully coming along in January for Naples, Florida. So it'll be really exciting to get down into that park. But yeah, I mean, right now with our policies and procedures and then the facility itself, we really can make any event happen. And that's how the OAC is able to come out here and put on a successful event. You know, not just for the city of Sandusky, but for all these teams that are coming out here from all over the state of Ohio. I mean, it's really cool to see some of these teams from Dayton and Youngstown, down into Nelsonville. I know it's a small little town, but, you know, just getting to talk to those people. And a lot of football kids obviously aren't a ton of dual athletes anymore with baseball players and stuff. So these kids are coming out here for the first time, and for them to experience it and enjoy it. I love hearing people's first impression on the park. You know, when I work here, you come to work here every day, and it kind of loses its lackluster, but then you talk to somebody that it's their first time here, and you get reminded that it really is one of those world-class facilities, and there really is nothing like this, especially in this area, you know, and limited across the planet. So we love being out here. We love doing stuff like this. We love doing stuff that's different. You know, we run so many baseball and soccer tournaments and softball tournaments, and doing something like this with the OAC and having something a little different flavored in the park is really cool. And we appreciate everybody coming out and being a part of it.
So the best amusement park on the planet,
yeah,
and I'm not even being biased. It's not really a competition. If you've been to some of the other ones, they're sad. But not kidding, man. I'm just not impressed with the other ones. If you go to a Six Flags, if you go to any of the Disney park, I mean, the roller coasters just don't compare.
Nope.
Right?
Yep.
And
roller
that's
coaster capital of the world.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. And it's in the name.
Yeah.
It's in the Sports Force name, right? It's a partnership, right?
Yeah. Yeah. So essentially how it works is we rent our land from them, and they allow us to be out here, and they're a great partner of ours, you know. For a lot of our baseball and soccer tournaments and all of our other youth tournaments, they provide a five-day free Cedar Point pass for the kids to come out. So when the park is open, they can enjoy that. So they're out here, and it's really an awesome presence. You know, it just speaks to the area, right? The county and everything Erie County has to offer, from the shores and islands. You know, obviously, that's a huge brand for Lessee, but, you know, even Cedar Point, us. You know, and now it used to be where the lake and the amusement parks and things like that were, you know, a top 10 reason to come here. And sports has definitely been worked into that top 10 reason to come to Erie County and why people travel here, you know, as evidenced by hotels that are being remodeled and new ones that are going up. So the area has a ton to offer. There's so much to do here. And even in the wintertime, now that it's cold outside, there's still all these indoor water parks and things like that away from Cedar Point that have really blossomed this area into just an amazing place to come and vacation and spend time. So, it's fun to be a part of.
OAC partnership with them, and it just makes sense. Obviously, Jared's from Sandusky.
He's bugging me. You know, he can swing over here and bug me anytime he wants is essentially what it is. No, he's good. He's great to work with. They do a really good job. I mean, I was talking to them, you know, obviously understanding the back end of the business and how we recruit for baseball and asking them just how they recruit for wrestling. And, you know, it's interesting to listen to how strong their brand is. The OAC brand is, you know, obviously it's all over the place. And it helps run an event like this, because otherwise, you know, if we were just trying to run something on our own, not sure we'd be able to get it off the ground. You know, I think we'd be able to figure it out eventually. But having a partner like the OAC, they definitely just have connections that help us formulate an event like this. So it again, a true partnership, just like I mentioned with Cedar Point. It's working together. It's knocking down bridges and walls that you need to go through to be able to have an event where you get 20 teams out here. And, you know, for us, 20 teams football, you know, it might sound slow for one of our weekends. You know, we're usually in the 60s range. But, you know, the truth is football teams are double-sized baseball teams. So really 20 football teams is like a 40-team baseball tournament. So there's definitely a lot of people in the park. And then, you know, even running an event with the OAC, we still have enough fields in the area, in our facility, I should say, where we're able to do multiple things. We've got a 45-team flag football tournament going on right now, too. So that's really cool when we can layer stuff into this park. And tomorrow we're going to have district all-star soccer games here. So we're going to have soccer going on, tackle football, and flag football. It's really cool to be able to put on all those things at one time.
All right, speaking of putting on things, I just saw a concert poster around the corner here.
Yep.
Guys run concert. You're into that business
now.
Yep,
we're in the concert business. We've run two successful Sandusky Shore Music Fests. Our first one last year featured headliner Cassidy Pope. This past year, we had Montgomery Gentry and Colt Ford. So the names that we're having out here are big. So it's an exciting thing to be a part of that. I'd never really planned or been a part of a concert series before working out here. And when you have blank weekends, for us on the travel ball side of things, it's hard to run events. That first weekend, right before people go back to school. So naturally, the club sports kind of dip down in Ohio when those schools start back up. So it's an open weekend for us. It's an open date, and it's like, well, instead of sitting empty, why not try to do something to execute yourself and make some more money? That's really what it comes down to is how can we fill this place up? You know, we are a business. And also, we're not trying to put money in our pocket. And the big thing is we're trying to get people into the area, right? It's all about getting people to stay in the hotels, getting people to come to Erie County, spend money outside of this area, in this county, and driving that economic impact. So for us, instead of sitting empty, instead of not doing anything, what can we do to add to our schedule? And a concert series just fit.
All right. I got to go run some of these coaches down. I got to go talk to some people, but you got anything else for me? Anything else I need to know about Sports Force?
We just want to say thanks, to the OAC for coming out here and being a part of this. They bring you guys out here to do these interviews and everything, and it's great for us to be able to push our brand out and talk to people. And we'll have more to come from Sports Force Parks. We're always adding stuff in. 2020 is going to be our third year of operation, it'll be our fourth year of operation. This is year three, so wow, 4 years already. We're excited for it. It'll be bigger and badder and better than ever. So if you haven't come out and you're from the area, come out, take a look at our website, see all the different events we've got offered. And if you're ever just swinging through and you got an event, come on out. There's probably nowhere in the state of Ohio where you can unlimited zip line for $10 all day, right? Cause it's only $10 to get in here. And in the summertime, our zip line's open and our putt-putt course is open. So, if you're ever just coming through, swing on through, check the park out. It's a great place to be. It's really fun and the atmosphere is awesome. So, again, thanks to OAC. Thanks, Zeb. And, you guys have fun tracking down those coaches.
All right, Mitch. Keep grinding. Thanks for the time. Stay warm today, all right?
Yeah, you too, buddy.